are safes.
Hey, Herman, we got a serious problem.
What's the matter now?
The pump jet got okay.
Oh,
hell, those were static tests. They're not going to tell us anything.
My God, Jack, listen to me, will you? You ran the damn thing up to 110% of rated speed.
Herman, that is not going to tell us what will happen if we ever shut down again. If we scram at full power, I'll tell you something. Any sudden shock to that
system... only in a case of...
God damn it, will you listen to me?
Take
just
it easy, will you?
Once. I decided to go through the quality assurance reports. I came across some irregularities in the contractor's documentation of the pump support structure, right? So I decided to double check the welding experts. This is just a sample. They're identical, Herman. It's the same picture over and over.
Come on, Jack. No contractor can possibly supply every stupid document the government calls for. So they didn't take all the pictures they were supposed to. So what? These x-rays are 6 years old here.
Oh, my God, so are those wells down there.
Hey, Jack, yes,
listen. We should get new radiographs of the pump support structure.
Well, that's absurd. Do you know how long that would take, Jack? What it would cost? $15 to $20 million. Forget it. Go back to the control room and start her up, Jack. We gotta get back online this afternoon. The company is losing $500,000 a day. Start her up, Jack.
Borden, go down and get some grab samples of the service water and have health physics run up a standard analysis.
Yes, sir.
Bonnie, did you check out the auxiliary feed water pumps?
Sure did. Lube oil flow and bearing temperatures are A-OK.
Drain valve at station 47 is clear.
Fine.
How you coming, Jack?
Fine.
Almost 3 o'clock.
Reactor's on hot standby. The turbine is on turning gear.
All right. Load dispatch, this is Ventana, leaving hot standby, approaching power per normal procedure. I'll contact you when we're ready to synchronize the generator. We expect to be back on the grid in a couple of hours.
We got a clear board, Jack. We got a clear board.
Follow normal sequence for rod withdrawal up to the top of the SRMs.
Group one. Group 3. Group 5. Group 7. Group 2. Group 4.